Fuel system. The function of a vehicle fuel system is to store and supply fuel to the engine. The engine intake system is where the fuel is mixed with air, atomizes, and vaporizes. Then it can be compressed in the engine cylinder and ignited to produce energy or power. Although fuel systems vary from engine to engine, all systems are the same in that they must supply fuel to the combustion chamber and control the amount of fuel supplied in relation to the amount of air. The fuel is stored in a fuel tank and the fuel pump draws fuel from the tank. It then travels through the fuel lines and is delivered through a fuel filter to fuel injectors.